A woman has blown herself up and a suspect was shot dead during a police raid on a flat in a Paris suburb, while 7 arrests were made. Police targeted the flat in Saint Denis in a search for the alleged mastermind of Friday's gun and bomb attacks in Paris, when 129 people were killed. Belgian-born Abdelhamid Abaoud, the suspect mastermind of Friday's attacks, is said to have been killed. Hasna Aït Boulahcen, who blew herself up, is said to be Abaoud's cousin, Europe's first female suicide bomber,